Hey guys, and welcome back to this Bando video. Today I'm going to show you how to cut out an image in 2019. So I'm going to first of all take my image here. So I'm going to open it. And it's going to be this one. Pretty good looking girl. And yeah, I'm just going to cut her out and make sure I remove the background. I'm going to show you how to do it the best way. I'm going to go here. It's called the pen tool. And this tool is actually, in my opinion, the best way to cut someone out. You also have this option, but you have to be pretty precise. You can also use the gum, but those are options. They don't work as good. I really advise you to use this pen tool. So yeah, that's what I'm going to do today. I'm going to show you. First of all, I'm going to make this a layer by double clicking it. There we go. And yeah, I'm just going to zoom in here. And start right here, and I'm just gonna go all the way around. I'm gonna show you. So you have to be sure that this is on path, by the way, not shape, because shape is actually gonna make shapes. You know, it's gonna make a figure or something. So you have to be sure it's on path. There we go. And just gonna start here. Just be sure you don't take too much of the background and everything. And seeing as her jeans is blue, I have to be sure I only grab like the blue parts. Just gonna go like this. It's precision work, it is, but it depends. If you have to, like, if it's not that important, you can do it a little bit faster. But I definitely advise you to do it with a little bit of attention. So that's always, this is a little bit hard always, because it's like her fingers and her, what's it called, her skin colors. It's a little bit like the background, you know, so I'm just gonna make it here, there we go. Just gonna continue like this. You just have to do it like, that you're sure that it is. So this is a little bit hard, I guess. This is her blues as well, I guess. There we go. Yep. Take this one. It's also part of her shirt. Okay, just gonna continue here. I rather take a little bit more black than go to the background. So I'm a little bit doing it safe here. There we go. Gonna do the breasts. There we go. Just gonna continue like this. Oh, this is a little bit too much of the background. Just gonna go back a little bit. So it's starting to become something. So there you go, this point is pretty straight. So just do it a little bit like this. Just continue like this. What you can also do is, for example, go here. You're gonna put the point, but you're gonna hold it. And then you can change it like this a little bit. And you can just take a whole corner like this. So that also works, but yeah, it depends of course on how you do it. So the hair is always something different, you know, with the girls, they have long hair mostly, and that's a little bit more annoying because there are like a lot of details in the hair. And if you're doing it quick, I advise you to do it like me. But if you're doing it like professionally and you need to cut this out for a company, for example, or whatever, be sure you do this in detail and you take also the hair with you. It's like if somebody pays like a lot of money for it, you have to be sure that you also take a little this hair, for example. That's really in detail. I'm just gonna skip that, of course, because really it's too much work. So I'm just gonna go here and grab the hair. It's gonna go down here. Just gonna take the easy parts here. Just as you can see, I'm really not too bothering with it. The hair is always a little bit more difficult, but trust me, it's really doable. Especially if the hair is together like this. And of course, male haircuts are way easier. That's no secret. But this also works. As you can see, I'm going to take this little hair here. It's going to do fine. Because it has to be a little bit more detail, you know, towards the end here. Because she obviously has some more hair. So she's going to cut it a little bit like this. Oh, that's too square. That doesn't look good. This is too square. Even though her hair is pretty square at this point, I'm just going to make it pointy. And we are at her shirt again. Let's take this as well. And we've come here to the booty, so just do this because it's pretty round, you know. You can just do a little bit of this time to time. Depends. Let's see if it does the job. It kind of does, yeah. It's fine. But yeah, I'm just gonna speed it up a little bit, and I'll see you guys when it's done. All right, we just have to connect the last points here. Just gonna do selection. Just gonna zoom out here to make it more clear. Okay, I'm gonna inverse it. Just gonna be sure that this is rasterized, but it already was, so that you can edit and remove the background. Escape, just simply deselect. It's not the worst. As you can see, this is just a little lag, by the way. Just don't worry about this. But as you can see, this is not bad. I did it fairly quick. I could have done a little bit more time in it, but as you can see, it's more than enough. You know, this will do the job. It's pretty easy, and in my opinion, the best way to cut out any image. So yeah, I hope this video helped you guys. Please leave a like, would be really nice. Subscribe would also be really nice. And I hope to see you guys in my next video. Goodbye.